you see it? He's got your ear. Oh, just receive it. Receive the rain. Oh, can you feel it? Heaven is reaching. Oh, can you hear it? Your God is speaking. Oh, can you see it? Our God is healing. Oh, just receive it. Receive it. Oh, like a bird. Last point, and I'm going to invite my sister Kelly up. God desires all to be united with Christ, the head of his church, the body. My sisters and my brothers in Christ, Christ willed that the church be a place of unity. And it really frustrates me when I don't see this as a priest and how we treat each other in our parish groups, and in our churches. As members of the church, we are called to continue his mission to love and help and bring people together. We gotta be fearless in engaging and standing up for everybody, just as Jesus did. And so, in closing, be open. Listen to God's word. Be obedient to the will of God. Be humble, be ready to serve. And as Pope Francis says, I close with this, let us never forget that authentic power is in service. Only those who serve with love are able to protect.
Thank you.